Morris's return is brought up to the 38-yard line. Roger Pinkman, the quarterback. He's back. Jordan Witten, Bill Parker. Bill Bard of the ball carrier, brought down by number 22, Courtney Ross. Pickup of five brings up second. Bardo with the carry. Yeah! with the carry.
Defense!
Gain of two.
Thank you.
student.
Fair catch.
River was the carry. Dropped by Ross. Hastings takes a 7-0 lead. Michael Allen making the Seconds remaining. Thank you.
Let's go! Defense! 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 Defense!
Hastings gonna lead by the score of 28.
Let's get her going! Let's go! Let's go!
10 coming. They'll be taking action next time on the road at Nebraska Wesleyan on Tuesday. Corbin's pass is complete to action beginning with 7:30 game time on the 27th. And then it's on the road to Corbin. This is Jeff Corbin. Jeff Corbin yards across the 40-yard line to contain the Vikings. Represent Dana on the 16-player squad. Congratulations to Wheatley and Munch for the special recognition. Michael Haddock has pushed on the ice across midfield into Hastings territory. For another Viking first down at the 30-yard line. 37-yard line. This is the Vikings. Meyer. 15-yard line. Ben has thrown 5 touchdowns coming into the ball game with 11 interceptions. This is Mike Carrillo, who is second in the conference in passing.
Thank you. Yeah.